What's up, guys? Shane Prophet here, bringing you a Call of Duty Black Ops 3 video. Alright, guys, let's do this. Hold on. This video's gonna go up later today, because I guess I'm probably gonna watch Deadpool today, so. Probably gonna watch it, so. I wish I could get that opened. I swear the weapons in this game are so ridiculously, like, stupid. Like, I mean stupid in a bad way, like, the health is, like, ridiculous and shit. I didn't see anyone use reject, huh? Strange. Then again, I don't pay attention to that type of shit, anyway. First game. It's gonna be a little bit better. Just a little bit. You know what I mean? So. Fucking bitch.
But I hate this game though, like, it's not even, like, rather, or legitimately rather than Black Ops 2. Like, that's just me. I didn't play Black Ops, well, I take that back. I did play it when Ghost was out, but Advanced Warfare wise, I played a lot more Advanced Warfare. Yeah, I don't know how you fucking failed that, but you know, it's on you. Come on, dude. This gun. I don't know what level you have to be to unlock it though. Then again, I don't play this game. After this game, I'm gonna save. Of course. I could have used my glitch, but you know, I couldn't at the same time. At least this isn't like Modern Warfare 2 where it says it's ready all the fucking time. Like, that would be annoying. just... Oh, fuck.
Dang it.
I'm trying to be quiet because my door is open. I don't want to wake anyone up. Alright, good, I'm done. The fuck, really? This is why I don't play this game, because everyone uses their Scorchix at the end of the fucking game. Especially... Nation. Fucking dumb.
Leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you for watching.